Something big hit Jupiter August 11, 2019. An amateur astronomer in Texas took pictures of Jupiter this week and captured the moment when a huge object hit the planet, creating a brief glare in the midst of its stormy sky. Something big hit Jupiter. Brightness of impact with Jupiter's atmosphere can be seen on the left side of the planet. Incredible images shared on Chapel Astro's Twitter profile, where astrophotographers Ethan and George Chapel post their observations, show a fleeting white spot south of the equator on August 7, before fading out of sight in an instant. While scientists have not yet confirmed what exactly happened on the surface of the largest planet in our solar system, the photographer notes that it looks a lot like a flash of impact. The discovery comes as NASA launches a breathtaking new image of Jupiter telescope, revealing the trademark of the Great Red Planet and an intense color palette in its surrounding clouds. The impacts themselves may not be uncommon, but capturing such a moment is an incredibly rare feat, Ethan Chapel told Science Alert. After checking the video and seeing the flash, my mind began to race. I urgently felt the need to share it with people who find the results helpful. Although it has not yet been officially confirmed, scientists on social media say it looks like a bolide, or a meteor that explodes in the atmosphere. Jupiter's massive size means that it has an immensely strong gravitational presence, thereby attracting all kinds of objects in its vicinity. Chapel was lucky enough to capture the apparent impact.